हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट टॉप 5 ईयरबड्स अंडर रुपीज 2000। एज वी सी एवरी कंपनी इज लॉन्चिंग बड्स, इवन वन प्लस लॉन्चेस बड्स बिफोर 2 days अगो विथ वन प्लस नॉट, एंड वी हैव सीन एम आई रेडमी बोथ आर सिमिलर कंपनी बट दे लॉन्चिंग सेपरेटली, आई डोंट नो व्हाई, बिकॉज ऑफ प्राइस इशू। एंड रियलमी and मतलब every Vivo, Oppo, every company launching buds, and they launching buds in very budget price because the mid ranger can go for it.
So today we are going to tell you about
top 5 earbuds under rupees 2000, not under rupees 5000. If you end up liking this video, please do like, share and subscribe. Let's get started. Whatever earbuds I am going to tell you about, they have better battery backup, even 4 to 5 hours. So don't care about the battery life. The first earbuds come from P-tron, the Indian based company. P-tron based buds, which cost around 999, means 1000 rupees, and the pro version cost rupees 1299. So what is the difference between both? The 999 version is not come with the touch sensor, not come with the type C cable, not with the sturdy finishing. So if you go with the pro version, you can get more like type C fast charging, even touch sensor, and it has a light indicator which shows how much buds you're charging, means showing the percentage of charging. The second one is come from Noise Short X1 Air. The cost is around 1899, which is little good, but the rating of that product is almost 3 and 3.5, so you can't expect enough in this price segments. So they are providing decent sound quality, whichever buds I'm telling you. The third one is come from Redmi earbuds, which I am currently using. So it's good, not, you can't expect more in this price segment what I told you. So decent sound quality, not up to the mark, not below the mark, decent, yes, the perfect word is decent. Battery backup is also a decent. The fourth one is come from Boat AirPods 201, which cost is around 1999. So this earbuds is also a little good in this price segment, so you can go for it easily. Boat is a little famous nowadays, so you can go for it, we can go for it. The last one is Realme Buds Q. We have seen some hypes from Realme, this one, game mode. You can install separate apps for control these buds. So these buds is actually have 10mm dynamic driver, which advertising by the Realme. 10mm dynamic driver with the punchy bass and agarra. So the ultimate result is, it's not up to the mark, it's good. We can say 10% better than Redmi Buds S. So you can't expect enough in this price segment. So if you want decent sound quality, you can select anyone. If you ask me which one you going to pick, I am going to pick P-tron based Buds Pro. Yes, I used it, and the sound quality is very good in this price segment. If you putting some more money like Realme Buds Q or Redmi, you getting the similar level of sound quality with the higher price. So all of these things are about buds. So if you like this video, please do hit like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.